What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LCBLiveCaseBreak.com. Last Pac War tournament of the night. Brought these back after about a month hiatus tonight. World War Pac Wars number 29. We have Top Scrum for the first two rounds, one box. Triple Threads for the championship, and Stadium Club Minis for the final four. So, let's have some fun, guys, and move these Triple Threads out. And it's Topps Chrome time. This time, taking all the packs out, and we're mixing them all up. And you get whatever seed you picked. Remember, serial numbers automatic win unless your opponent has a serial number, in which case it's the lowest serial number. You both have a serial number, and you both tie numerator and denominator. It goes to the back of the cards. If neither one of you have one, it goes to the back of the cards. These up. Beautiful. Alright. Distributed just like this. That one's ours. Corey, Tom, Denny, Raul, Daniel, Jake, Barbara, and then on the opposite side, Daniel, Corey, Brent, Barbara, Jake, Denny, us, and Michael A. And the final eight are for the Elite Eight. Mark this down. We're all sold out. Good luck, everybody. First matchup is Corey against LCB. We will go first. I'm tired too, man. We got nothing. So a serial number advances you. No serial number, we go to the back of the cards. 103, 216, 98, and 168. I like our odds against you, Corey. 98, let's see. We have 159 and 27. There's the winner, Kuroda. We had two winners, 74 and 27. So LCB advances. 27 Kuroda takes out 98 Eric Johnson. Chalk one up for the bad guys. Advancing into the Elite Eight. All right, next matchup we have Denny against Todd Helton. Denny, good luck. You first. No number. Todd Helton. You have a refractor of Marte back to back, unnumbered. All right, Mr. Helton, 129, 172, back-to-backs, and 30. 30's decent. 30's decent. Denny, 135, 150, 16, and 21. Todd Helton, Denny had you beat with two cards. James Paxton and Yachty A take out Napoli. Denny with the win. Facing us in the Elite Eight. Next up, Raul against Daniel. Daniel first. Skinny pack here. Oh, maybe not. Just die cut. Die cut Darvish. No type of refractor. No number on that. Raul. Alex did want to go out so he could go to bed. And another die cut. Die cut against die cut. All right, the die cuts get tossed out because inserts do not count. Here we go. Raul, you have 156, 201, and 94. Daniel, you got to beat a 94 to advance. And you did it with Rizzo, 58, 35. You had two cards that would have won. Edwin or Rizzo. So Raul knocked out. Daniel advances. We have almost the first side done. Blair from the new office lights, brutal. Jake against Barbara. All right, Barbara first. Here we go. Refractor of Paxton. No serial numbers through the first seven packs. Let's see if pack eight brings a serial number from Jake. Serial number advances you, Jake. Didn't get it. X-Fractor. All right, we go to the back. Was there a 89 on this side? Nope, just a refractor. Barbara, 75, 193, 21, and 128. Paxton, 21. Gotta beat it, Jake. 127. 107. 174. And your last one, gotta beat a 21. You got a 2. No, 192. All high numbers. Jake's out. Barbara advances. The right-hand side is set. It's us and Denny. I can't write a B to save my life. Holy crap.
That's ugly.
Okay, top right, boys. We got Daniel and Corey. Corey first. Marcus Stroman refractor. Nothing numbered. Yeah, that was an ugly pack. We have an auto? Chris Owings. Of course it's Chris Owings. No number on the Chris Owings base. Alright, Daniel. 66, 109, 161, and 70. 66 is your lowest, Daniel. Corey, 38, right off the bat. 38 to advance Corey over Daniel. Grab that awesome Chris Owings auto. Not much of value in this break so far. We're getting there. All right, Cap, just stay off because he does not want to. All right, next round, we got Brent against Barbara. Lady Power, let's see if she's got it. No serial number. Boy, I thought for sure there was one. I think Tanaka's low, though. Yeah. Oh, 2 and 10. Gordon and Tanaka. All right, Brent, you need some help here. You need a serial number, really. So if you don't have one, 2 and 10 is going to be tough. Oh, and there it is. Jay Bruce advances you. 186 out of 189. Barbara, tough break right there. You had good cards. Alex Gordon Royals mojo. Brent advances into the Elite Eight. Barbara out. We have Jake against Denny. Denny first. No serial number. We should have at least one colored refractor left. Nothing here. All right, Jake, your numbers. 191. 112. Oh, you need some low-numbered stuff here. 22. All right, that's what your number is. 22, Taiwan Walker. Denny. 42, 36, 182, and your last one, can you beat a 22? Good luck, man. I don't know, you got a 7, 97, Jake advances, Denny's out. Taiwan Walker, 22, advances in. Alright, so we got Jake and Brent. Last matchup of the first round is us against Michael A. Michael, you're up first. Good luck, my man. X-Factor pack, no number. And we have something with a black border. That's probably an 89. That lowers our odds, actually. Yep, 89 Goldschmidt. All right, so we have one less card to play here. Wow, card 20. We got lucky. Hanley. 56 and 25. Holy low-numbered pack. Michael got a beat of 20, man. You got a 39. 183. 187 and 41. We advance with a 20. Hanley Ramirez. Two teams into the Elite Eight for us. Watch out. We're a juggernaut. Everybody roots against us whenever we have to take spots in our own breaks so that they'll fill and break. He was kidding, man. Totally kidding. Alex is a huge Evan Gaddis fan. Okay, second round. We will take the last two packs that nobody wants. So you guys pick. It's going to go left to right. So Denny, Daniel, and Barbara, give me your number 1 through 8. Denny, Daniel, Barbara, and then Corey, Brent, Jake, number 1 through 8. It'll go down every time, so some of you guys will be picking 1 through 4, 1 through 3, 1 through 2. LCB fixed.
Where's the rigged? Hashtag rigged.
Denny's first, Daniel, and then Barbara. Number 1 through 8, guys. Pass it and stack it. I like that roll. That's because we hate you.
Is Denny still in here, or did he clear out? He may have cleared out. Let me just check real quick here. Denny, there you are. You are in here.
Number 3 for Denny. Daniel, go ahead and pick. You have 1 through 7 now, Daniel. And then Barbara, I need a pick from you. Pass it and stack it.
Dustin is back there eating ramen.
Daniel going with 3. There should be at least one serial number in here, which would pretty much be an automatic advance. Barbara, Corey, Brent, and Jake, I need numbers from you in that order. So once one posts, go ahead and post yours. 1 through 6, and we're going to take the 2 rags out. Last 2. Nobody wants. So if we advance, it was by your guys doing. You're blocked for posing as Todd Helton. Alright, Barbara wants 3. You guys are all picking 3. Corey is the first one to pick 5. 1, 2, he wants the bottom one. Brent and Jake, you guys are the last 2. So Brent, number 1 through 4. Jake, I need a number 1 through 3. Every single one of you picked 3, except for Corey. Oh yeah, my voice is real soothing. It's like one of those electronic waterfalls you can buy for your bedroom to help you sleep at night. Yeah, apparently I look like Shrek. With the green skin. Duckman going 2. Alright, Jake, what number you want? 1 through 3. I get whatever the last 2 are. Jake is going with the bottom pack. All right. And that means it could potentially matter where I place these two. If one has a serial number and I'm up against a serial number, we will go here and here for our last one. All right, good luck. It's us against Denny for the first entry into the Final Four. Denny. Here's your pack. X Factor pack. The number, and we have a top shelf. Robbie Cano, but it's not numbered. That actually hurts us. We have one less card. All right, our 3 numbers: 207, 169, and 14. Alex Guerrero. 14 saves us. Denny, can you beat a 14? 64? 40? 28? 181. LCB is into the Final Four. What did you say? You said, make sure he knows I called him a bitch. It really is my fiance, yes. 100%. Yes. You can go to Facebook and verify if you really need to. Okay, we are into the Final Four. Sorry, Denny. Bad guys advance. Next matchup, Daniel against Barbara. Daniel against Barbara. Okay, Barbara, good luck. Barbara hit the serial number. Jonathan Scope, blue auto. 92 out of 199. 92 out of 199. You got a pink Edwin? Hey, I'll talk. We'll negotiate. 92 out of 199. All right, Daniel. Here you go for all the marbles, man. Gotta beat that serial numbered. And is that a sepia? Oh my god, I thought you had a sepia and one for a minute. Napoli refracted. That's a big loss. Oh, I thought that was sepia. Sorry, Barbara, you are in the final four against the bad guys. Mark them down. Okay, we got Corey and Brent. Move these two off. Corey? Against Brent. Brent first. Go ahead and add me as a friend, man. I'll accept. We can talk Jays. Corey, you're back. I gotta grab those cards back out to do the test. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. All right, Brent, your four cards. One, two, three, and four. Accidentally stacked them in your pile. Okay, Corey first. You got 136, 205, 12, and 195. Corey, good number with 12. Good number. Unfortunately, Lisa has no friends or co-workers in Minnesota, guys. Or in Toronto. All right, Brent, you have 52. 138. Gotta beat a 12. 91. 141. A loss. A loss. Okay, and let's see. That advances Corey into the final four. With a Chris Owings auto. And a Jay Bruce blue auto. Oh, of course. There we go. What did you put the wiki for Mona Lisa? Oh, you guys. Okay, the final four matchup, guys. Jake against us. Come on, beat us, Jake. Here you go. Here's your pack. Ortiz 89, that gets tossed. Here's your three cards, it'll count. And us. We have nothing either, Chris Sale. Alright, our four numbers. 161, 139, 181, 121. Alright, I think this is gonna be the death of us. High numbers. Jake, all you gotta beat is something below 100. Oh, that's a big poppy. 206, and there it is, 72, advance. The bad guys knocked out Jake into the final four. Anything numbered in there? How about how bad that box of chrome was? Ew. Congrats, man. All right. You guys that are left, you're going to pick a Stadium Club Mini for the final four. Let me open up a fresh box. Three minis out. One, there's two, there's three, and one more box. And there's four. Alright, we get whichever one you guys do not want. We do not pick first. Barbara, you pick first, Corey, and then Jake. One, two, three, or four, give me a number. Barbara, you pick first again, Corey after her, and Jake last. So Barbara, go ahead and give me 1 through 4. And then Corey, you'll give me 1 through 3, and then Jake, you'll choose left or right, and we get whichever one is left. Barbara is a card ninja. Attaboy, Corey, there you go. Give him the green skin and ears. We do have Shrek. I love it. I love it. Okay, Barbara wants number 3. So this is yours, Barbara. It's your stack. Corey. 1 through 3 or left, right, middle, whatever's easy.
Apple Lisa. That is my name. You guys can look me up on Facebook. Spitting Image of Shrek, apparently. I was not aware of this. he's going middle. Alright, Corey, that's your stack there. Jake, what do you want, man? Left or right?
Left or right?
Oh, come on. That is so not a pedophile name. Ew. I know Jake's lagging, so I'll give him an extra minute here. Left.
All right. This one goes to us. All right, War of the Stadium Club Minis. It's us against Barbara first, and then Corey against Jake. I will open ours first.
Get a bunch of creepy friend requests tonight, and then Lisa's gonna get a bunch of creepy friend requests. You guys caught that. I just called you creepy. I'm surprised no one caught that. Let's pull these $4 autos. They're $4 autos shrouded with a couple nice autos, but they're extremely rare. All right. Do we have a serial number? There's a gold Hank Aaron. No number. There's a Puig Field Access. No sort of weird parallel. There's a Solarte Base Auto. New serial number for us. There's a Prince Fielder Rainbow. Nothing. I'm gonna flip these over so it's easier later. Stan Musial Gold Diecut. That has no number. Flip this over. We got Carpenter and Wainwright. Diecut Luminous Adam Wainwright. We have no serial number, Barbara. If you picked one with it, you advance. There's our stack right there. Here you go, Barbara. Creeping. Good luck, Barbara! Oh, we love the open bench warmers for you, Daniel. That definitely gets the late night creep going on. I didn't think you were on Facebook, Nate. Feel free, man. I didn't know they have it in Minnesota. I'll save it for you future stars. It's a maze. Nolan Ryan Texas Field Access. Haven't used it in 3 years. There you go. Luis Sardinas. Base auto. Why do I not have the separate? Upside down mojo, gotta love it. Polanco, Ellsbury. Was it this last month? I thought so. I thought I heard something about that. Oh, Barbara! You got a Johnny Bench Field Access. Numbered out of 50. 36 out of 50. Barbara's in the championship. Championship. Because we did not get a serial number. If there's anything else extra, I don't think so. Nope. All right. Barbara knocks out the bad guys. LCB. Congrats. Do we have any autos in these stacks? I don't think so. Yeah, the scope. That's one on top. Arr.
Here you go, Barbara. And the second one, guys, Corey against Jake. We will do Jake first. Good luck, man. What kind of puppy are you getting? I'm gonna drop a couple hundred on flea medication for my pets. Drives me nuts. The price we pay. Serial number is key here. Imagine if they did autographs for Pat on this. They probably could have done it and made it about the same quality, too. There's a gold Joey Bats in his golf getup. Gotta love it. No number, though. There's your field access. You got David Wright, unnumbered. Some base, Teddy Williams. There's your auto, Andrew Heaney, unnumbered. Andrew Heaney, unnumbered. Just let him know he hasn't hit a serial number yet. Griffey, there's a Gene Segura, silver rainbow. There's the Gattis card. Gotta love it. Die Cut Ricky. Gordon, oh, he's stuck on ads. Luminous Pujols, one per box. Jeter and Segura. Alright, so no serial number for you, Jake. I'll wait till he gets back here. Yep, it's Todd Helton's favorite player. Jake, can you hear? Are you back yet? I just did your box. You didn't have a serial number. I'll wait to do your opponent, Corey's. I'll wait just a second here. I think Griffey's number one in this, yes. Back? Alright, cool. We just did yours. You did not have a serial number. Andrew Heaney was your auto. Your field access was right, unnumbered. Gold, Ricky Henderson, and Luminous Pujol is nothing numbered. So, we're doing your opponent now, Corey, to get into the championship against Barbara. Need a serial number. Carbon, I live in Canton, New York. It's just across the border. It's not a city, just a town. Closest city to me is Syracuse, hour and a half south. I come up to Canada frequently in the summer because Canada's, you know, 5 minutes away up the road. So we go to Montreal, Ottawa, Rockville, Toronto, obviously. All right, Corey, serial number. Ooh, Jeter. That looks nice. Unnumbered, though. That'll probably sell for a couple nice bucks, though. Jeter, silver rainbow. For sure, man. Absolutely. This year was the first year that I did not make it to a Jays game. I'm ashamed. I usually go to at least 10 a year. Love coming up to them. Tanaka rookie, Clemens field access. No number. There's two parallels gone. No number. However, we have not had a numbered auto, and I'm feeling one. Is Charlie Blackmon numbered? It's not. We may be going to tiebreaker. Blackmon unnumbered. All right. Flip these over here. We got Springer, Stroman, Jackson, and Smoltz. All right, so that Jeter was different. All right, somebody with knowledge of Stadium Club, what's the difference here? Neither one has a serial number. This one has a foily rainbow. This one is the regular rainbow. Either way, it wouldn't affect the WAR, but just wondering about value there. Is that Jeter the one per case? No, this one is the rainbow foil, bud. That's the one per box right there. Isn't it? That's way different. I haven't seen that one. See it? It's like a foily rainbow, and then that's the regular rainbow. Very noticeable up close, hard to show on camera. I don't know if there's another weird number. Beam Team Darvish, man. Nothing else serial numbered. We are going to tiebreak. All right, let me pull out the Beam Team. Flip all these up the right way. You get your stack of base. We'll go through Corey's first. Both cheaters, of course, count. The auto gets tossed. The Clemens and the Beam Team. And the rest of your base. There you go. Okay. Corey first. Does the first sack have a Griffey? Someone let Jake know he is being... Right now we're going to tiebreak. Everyone thinks he had a Griffey. Let him know. We have a 21. 21, 72. Cheaters are 18. 23. 28, 150, and 179 for Corey. All right, so they said there's a Griffey. I think you are... Jake, try this link, buddy, and you may be able to get video over on Ustream. Our Ustream is an ad-free channel. Costs us an arm and a leg per month, but it's worth it for mobile views. Okay, Jake, if you had a Griffey, you're victor. You have to beat a 21. Well, you didn't need a Griffey. You got a John Singleton to advance. Card number 4. Oh, it's your Wi-Fi. Okay, I got you, man. 4. Corey is knocked out. Let's see if you have the Griffey, too, just for... Yeah, he had the Griffey. Card number 1. Jake, you're in the championship, man. Ooh, here we go! Triple Threats Championship time! Gonna be some fun here. Alright, you guys ready? Corey, the tough luck loss in the championship for the Final Four. Corey, you've made it to a couple Final Fours now, man. Jake's on the right. Barbara on the left. Okay, Jake was seed 3. Barbara, where were you? 5. Okay, Jake, you choose the triple threat box. Barbara chooses the mini. So Jake left to right on the triple threats box. What up, Adam? How you doing, man? World War Pack Wars, man. We always go late when we do these. They take forever. You know what I need to do is orchestrate something with these where it's all low-numbered packs. These stadium clubs are great, but I think it would be better to split up the stadium club into single packs and do those for one of the, maybe the Elite Eight round. Because doing those big wars with them takes forever. Jake, one left or right? I don't know which one. I don't know which one you'd consider one. I want to make sure I get the right one. I would consider left one, but just want to be sure. WBC! Yeah, until WBC blew up everywhere. Because of that guy named Tanaka and that guy named Abreu. Nate, do you remember when WBC was $70 a box? And it wasn't selling. Alex, you don't remember those days. I bet you wish you remember those days. Left, okay. Left box for the championship. Barbara, you choose the mini that you want. You want the right, or do you want the left? You are literally deciding your fate. One of these boxes is a winner, one is a loser. Barbara is on Ustream, so it'll take a second or two, guys. It's a little lag here. Yeah. I don't think that was English. Winner takes everything. The second place, the runner-up, gets a scratch-off ticket. Barbara wants right. All right, Jake, you get left. Jake's open first. Let's see what we get. Yeah, this is either lowest serial number overall or the lowest serial number numerator if there's a tie. Not a fat pack, so I don't think we got a gold or a sapphire here. Doesn't look like it. Alright, we got a 99 Big Mac. That could come into play if both your hits are out of 99, but I highly doubt that would happen. Mauer out of 325. We got Pedro, Cliff, and Trout, your first hit. Wade Boggs out of 99. 36 out of 99. 36 out of 99. Bottom card of Triple Threads. 30 out of 36. So, that is really nice, by the way. Look at the camo on that. Jake, you got 30 out of 36 Dice K. Someone let him know that's the card that's his best card. 30 out of 36 is what Barbara needs to beat. So anything out of 27, anything out of 18, anything out of 9, anything out of anything lower. 30 out of 36, it's a nice Dice K, too. Barbara, good luck. I think you might have this one. Because I think you're going to have... Nope. I thought your pack felt heavy. I was deceived. No, I wasn't. Sorry, Jake. Oh my god, what a filthy card to win. Wow. For $26.99, Barbara just won all the cards in the break in a Bryce Harper Lab Swag 5 out of 9. Congratulations, Barbara. 5 out of 9. I thought when I went to open that, it felt kind of a little heavier than the other side, and that's why. And a nice Gordon Beckin Emerald, 10 out of 18. Sorry, Jake. Tough luck, man. 10 out of 18, Beckham. Your other base were Maddox and Prince Fielder. Congrats to Barbara. Your base were Beltre, Sale, and Robbie Cano. Wow. Awesome. What's Harper selling for these days? I know he's come down a little bit. He had a filthy home run in the playoffs, though. Barbara's over on Ustream. She is very happy right now. 5 out of 9. Look at that hatch. Sweet. Sweet. Aw, Barbara. Jake asked if he could have the Wade Boggs 36 out of 99 auto route. I think he's a Yankees fan. Okay. So, what we got, Jake, you get an LCB scratch off. Let me grab.
I had some right here a minute ago. There.
All right, Jake, so you can check one of these out, 1 through 4, and I will scratch it off right now. You're guaranteed at least 500 rewards points, and I'll add them right into your account. Good night, Corey. Thanks, buddy. Thanks for hanging out so late, everybody. We don't usually stay up till 3, was it 3:30 on a weeknight. We're East Coast. Whew. He said he would buy for the Wade Boggs for the price of admission. So he's offering you $25.99 for the Wade Boggs if you're interested in helping him out. Okay, number 3. Let's see what Jake got. Hey, he could hit 50,000 rewards points. Nobody has hit the 50,000 rewards point from these yet. All through the National and everything. You got 500. 500. I will add those to your LCB account right now. Oh, he was joking about the Harper for the price of admission. Gotcha. I thought you meant the Boggs. Okay, Jake, let me add those into your account before I forget. Just a second. What's your last name? Stone?
accounts and stone, and there you are. Okay, rewards points unlock once you reach 1,000, guys. Okay, added 500 in there for you. And on recent purchases, guys, you your rewards points are credited to your account within like 5 to 7 days usually. Aren't they fun to watch, Carvin? You should have seen the one earlier. What was the big hit at the end of the one earlier?
Oh, an Abreu rookie auto from 14 Bowman. That was the big hit in the championship last game, or last tournament. That card is sick. Lab swag. No, I gotcha. I know. I totally get what you meant. I just misread. I thought you were saying you would offer that for it. No worries.
I think Barbara left Ustream anyways, because I don't see anybody in here. No worries. Congrats, Barbara.
Everybody, it was a blast tonight. Barbara, hold on. If you didn't leave yet, you get your screenshot of your champion.
There you go. It's on the video now, at least.
Jake, I have to take your nameplate and toss it to the side. Yeah? You picked her the box. Yep. Man, that's probably, along with the Abreu from earlier, that's... And the Griffey out of 25 auto we hit one time in one of these. Those are probably the three nicest hits to ever come out of one of these. Slide to the side. That concludes our evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out this night. So much appreciated. Please give us a sub. Please follow us on Twitter. And remember, we keep a live website or a live schedule right on our website, so you guys always know where we are,
what we're doing, who's doing what. I will catch you guys all tomorrow night. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. That's how it works.
Guys, tomorrow night we got Triple Threads Baseball, 9-box, team style, case breaks with randoms to fill on whatever teams aren't sold.
So if you're interested in that, stop by tomorrow. Catch you guys later. Again, thanks for hanging out. Much appreciated. Never taken for granted. If I don't see anybody tomorrow, too, have a great weekend, guys. Stay safe.